tickets. Oh wow! Can you see on the screen? So many colorful things, different patterns. What are we going to learn today? We are going to learn about patterns. Today, a new friend has come to meet you all. You want to meet the new friend? Are you all excited to meet the new friend? And you want to know his name? How does he look like? Do you want to meet him? Yes, you want to meet him, right? I can see on your face you're smiling. Yeah, there's a little smile on your face. So, here he is. Can you see him? Yes, he's called Standing Lion. What is he called? Standing Lion. He also has two eyes just like you, but he does not have any hand. He does not have any legs. Gradually, when you will learn about him, then only he will get his hand, then only he will get his legs. So let us all see, what is his name? His name is Standing Lion. His name is Standing Lion. All of you shout with me. Standing Lion. Again, Standing Lion. You know, he is also very naughty and he is also very playful, just like you. Let us all see what he is going to do next and why he has come here today. What actually he wants to convey. You all want to know? Then sit properly first of all, or else Standing Lion will be angry with you. You want to make him angry? You want to make him sad? No. So sit properly and hear a story which Standing Lion is going to tell you all. One day, Standing Lion went to a beautiful garden. Wow, what a beautiful garden! There were so many trees. Coconut trees were there in the garden. Beautiful flowers, beautiful fragrance. Wow, what a nice place to be in. And there were so many birds flying over the sky. Can you see the coconut tree? Standing Lion was standing under a coconut tree. Suddenly, the coconut started falling on his head. And you see, the coconuts are falling down because the coconuts are already ripened. So it started falling down. But when they were falling down, that time they were leaving behind few black dots. So Standing Lion was thinking, what are these black dots meant for? Why these black dots are there? He wanted to know that. Let us join the dots and see what actually it is. You want to know? Do you want to know? Then look at the screen. See, if I am joining the dots, there a line is being formed. What is this line? See, these dots also I am joining. Then again a line is formed. Let us try with these also. What is this happening? A line is formed. Again, let us join. So these are standing lines. So the line which goes from top to bottom are called standing lines. What are they called? Standing line. So Standing Lion is here to tell you its own story. Now you got it, right? Right. Okay, let us all try without the dot. We have to go from top to bottom. And it is called as standing line. Let us try once again. So when a line goes from top to bottom, it is called what? Yes, you got it. Standing line. Let us see further in the story what happened next. No? Then Standing Lion suddenly started to have a dream, and it was raining. enjoying rain. Dandelion was also enjoying rain. He was dancing under the rain. He was very, very happy, 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 happy. He was dancing. But suddenly the rain stopped and the standing lion became very sad and he started crying. Shall we all make him happy? How can we make him happy? We can draw rain for him. We can bring down rain for him. Yes, we can do it. You know how? We can draw so many standing lines for him. When we are drawing standing lines, it is just similar like rain. So the lines from top to bottom, seems like standing line, seems like rain for him. And again, standing line is becoming happy, happy, happy. Good children, you did it. This is standing line. So we made rain for him. Now he is very, very happy. He is going further. You know, what did he see? He saw two balls. He wanted to join them. Can he do? Yes. Now he very much can do it. We also can do it. Let us join these dots. And then the orange dot can meet this blue dot. Try with this also. So this is called standing line. Repeat after me. Standing line. What is this called? Standing line. Okay, quiet. Standing line. Louder. Standing line. Standing line. So line which goes from top to bottom is called as standing line. So you have to hold your pencil here, you have to hold your crayon, you have to take it down, 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 and this is what? Standing line. So standing line is very happy today. He has learned all about it. He has told us the story as well. Now he wanted to rush back to his home. Faster, 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 and he want to practice in his notebook. Shall we all take out our four-line notebook and practice it? Yes. So the line which goes from up to bottom is called what? It is standing line. Standing line. Let us all draw it in the notebook. You take out your four-line notebook. Go, rush fast. Go fast. And we will practice writing standing line today. So the rule says, you have to start from here, the red line, and go down, 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 and stop here. So this is standing line. Just stand. Stand once. The line which you are forming is standing line. So when we are going from top to bottom, that is called as what? Standing line. See, write like this. Top to bottom. This is called as standing line. What is it called? Standing line. What it is called? Standing line. Standing line, here I run. It goes from top to bottom and it is also called vertical line. Again, standing line. Now I know how to write. It is going from top to bottom and we also call it standing line. And we also call it vertical line. Yes. Let us all practice in this third line. You have to also do it. See, you have to keep your pencil here. No. You should use crayons. You should keep your crayons here. Press it and write it down. Okay? So you have to keep your pencil here. Go straight. Go down. You don't have to do like this. I'll tell you. don't have to write this like this. No, only have to, this is wrong. You have to start from this red line, go down, 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 stop here. This is standing line. Okay, all of you will practice it and click one picture and you have to share in the comment section. I will check your notebook. If you do it properly, you know what I'm going to give you? I'm going to give you a star on your hand right there. Yes, so practice it. See you in the next class. Bye bye, kids.